Hey guys, last night I attended the Canadian premiere of Triple Nine, the new movie about a few crooked cops who are in bed with the Russian mafia and are forced to pull a job that might require them to kill another police officer. The film had a very gritty take on police work, but it felt very realistic, and I think two things in particular contributed to that feeling of realism. The first was the acting. This was a great ensemble cast. The dialogue and conversations felt very natural. The characters were just very believable. Aaron Paul's character was outwardly tormented with having to kill a cop or face his own consequences, whereas Anthony Mackie was more of an inner struggle. He just couldn't get behind killing a cop anymore once he got to know his partner a little bit more. Other performances by Casey Affleck, Woody Harrelson, and Kate Winslet were also great. I almost didn't even recognize Kate Winslet. The other thing that made it feel real was the directing. John Hillcoat is a great director of films like Lawless and The Road, both of which I enjoyed. He added a lot of small details, like during the opening bank heist when employees are on the ground. One of them is lying on the ground and there's a wet spot underneath her because clearly she peed her pants in fear. Later, when the film is starting to climax during the Triple Nine, Woody Harrelson's character is being followed by a handheld camera, which is kind of shaky, and it really plays up the franticness of his character and the situation. And then that is juxtaposed with another shot that is on tripod or some other rig, so it shows how calmly the characters are executing their heist. Of course, this film was shot in Atlanta and stars Norman Reedus, so look out for a Walking Dead Easter egg. The big thing I liked about this film was that it was so unpredictable. Even though they tell you where the Triple Nine is going to happen, when they're going on a police raid elsewhere, you're still wondering whether he's gonna get shot or not, what's going to happen, and later in the film, there's a bunch of twists that you don't expect, and it just keeps you guessing and very tense throughout all the action sequences. One thing I didn't like about the film was that Woody Harrelson's character's motivation wasn't explained very well. It was kind of unclear, but to go into more detail would involve spoilers, and I don't want to go there. Overall, I really enjoyed the film. It's a great action drama. If you love cop films, definitely check it out. I'm giving this film 7 out of 10. If you like this review, give it the thumbs up and subscribe for more reviews in the future. If cop films aren't your thing or you're going to be bringing kids to the movies, Eddie the Eagle also opens this Friday. Check out my review for that right here. Or if you want to watch Anthony Mackie at the 999 movie premiere, you can watch that video right here.
Toronto!
Yeah. Yes, yes.